its leafy lanes and rolling countryside, there's little wonder Cheshire is a popular place for home buyers, and that makes it also one of the country's top targets for developers.
Yes, Cheshire East Council says that there has been an onslaught of planning applications, but a senior government official says that if nothing is done, there will be too few homes for the borough's families. This from our Cheshire reporter, Mark Edwardson.
Goose Street, a village like many others in Cheshire East, irresistible to families and developers alike.
We are a village that needs to be heard, and we will be heard.
And now, a real prospect, there'll be even more house building than believed. And those houses are going to have to spring up somewhere.
It leaves villages like Goose Street under threat and through no fault of their own. We've been promised by Cheshire East Council that if we worked with them within the local plan that they were producing, which we have done, that everything would be fine.
Goose Street is a village of about 900 homes. At the moment, there are proposals to build almost another 300. That would increase its size by about a third. The largest of those proposed developments is here. In this field alone, if approved, there will be 132 new homes. In total, Cheshire East was planning to approve 27,000 new homes by 2030. The planning inspector says that should be more like 40,000, a difference of 13,000 homes, equal to a town the size of Congleton. A problem created because the council got its sums wrong.
The starting point for the plan was based at that time, 2009, 2010, where policies, guidelines were all different. What we haven't done is listen and heard advice when they have changed. And that's something I'm very concerned about, and we will look into why that is.
In Goose Street today, little sympathy.
It's a greenbelt area. I would have thought it would have been, so a bit shocking, really.
It's hard to find a balance, because you do need new homes for people, but it's a shame to spoil a village by just overdoing it all, really.
Cheshire East Council now has less than 6 months to present a new plan to avoid a housing shortage. Mark Edwardson, BBC Northwest Tonight, Goose Street.